What's up, everyone? Welcome to Power Play with CJ Prospect Profile. So we're focusing on Ivan Provorov of the Brandon Wheat Kings of the Western Hockey League, 2015 draft eligible defenseman, who's really playing well in his first season in the dub. Obviously, you can tell because it's Ov, he's a Russian kid. But he last year played with the Cedar Rapids Rough Riders in the USHL, had 19 points in 56 games, and this year is really dominating. With Brandon with 22 points in 20 games for the Wheat Kings. Obviously, they got another pretty good defenseman, draft-eligible defenseman, Ryan Pilon. I keep saying Ryan Pilon. I don't know why. That's one of those things that just sticks with me. I'm going to screw up throughout his career, but I mean, hey, just warning you ahead of time. But I like what Provorov brings to the table. He's got an amazing shot, good on the ice vision, good skater, about 6 feet. He's more, I think he'll be more of a prototypical power play quarterback, you know, in that it'll... He might not be, you know, the off-situation guy that Pilon is. Hey, got it right that time, so good. But, you know, going a step further, I think the good outweighs the bad with him. I like the way he sees the ice. I like the way he shoots the puck. I like his offensive instincts. And, you know, he's kind of an interesting story. He was an import draft pick, but he played in Wilkes-Barre-Scranton for a while. Played in the USHL, so he's been in North America for about 5 years now. Was a good player down with the Wilkes-Barre-Scranton Knights in Bantam Hockey, 61 points, 27 games. Likewise, same thing with their midget program, completely torching the competition. And then doing, you know, pretty well in one season USHL. Now just really lighting, you know, up off the charts offensively with the Wheat Kings. He's leading their defenseman scoring. He's played 4 more games than Pilon, so that's probably a big reason for it. But you know, I think if he continues to keep this up, he definitely projects to be a first-round pick. He's a 97. He's January 13th, 97. So he'll make the cutoff date for be going 2 more years of juniors, and I think that's what's best for him. I think he's got some raw things he's got to work on, and 2 more years of junior hockey is definitely beneficial to his long-term and short-term development. I think once he continues to expand upon his game a little bit and work on a few things, he'll be a good pick. Good value pick. Right now, I think he's the end of the first, beginning of the second. But if I had to bet my money, I'd say he's at some point in the first round. I just think his offensive instincts are too good to pass up. He plays, pretty well and is a good skater. Isn't afraid to mix it up a little bit. And, it's plus minus. I believe he's top on the team. And I know that's, people are trying to rule that out. It's antiquated. But, yeah, he's got the best plus minus on the team. So that's obviously, something you look at. And, they're 16-3-1. So you got your best defensive score and, highest plus minus on one of the best teams in the dub. So you'll surely take that, I'm sure. Anyway, that's this episode of the Power Play with CJ Prospect Profiles and Ivan Provorov. Stay tuned for episodes for the season and beyond. Later, guys.